You've seen that title, you've seen that thumbnail, so that's what we're going to do today. But first, I need to change how I look. Oh, sorry there. Ah, much better. People like blue people, right? So today, we are going to try and beat Minecraft with a family. Well, a virtual one. Using this mod called... Oh look, it's a cave. Using this mod called Minecraft Comes Alive, where villagers act like real people. Okay, let's find someone. Marry that someone. Get kids. Get them an uncle. So that I can have someone to fight monsters with. And... beat Minecraft. If they can't go through the nether portals, then I'm done. Okay, first off, we actually have to find someone, and the hunt begins. Oh, what does me I see? Will you look at that? You will be the one to help me find the cursed dragon. You will be the one. Anyways, cue the montage. So you thought this was all what was happening, but actually it took me so much Minecraft blood, sweat and tears trying to find a diamond for an engagement ring. After I dug straight down, did some more mining, I found diamonds. Hey, let's go! This was actually the fastest time I found diamonds, it's really cool. I feel accomplished. Okay, now to make the ring. Oh. What a waste of diamond. Curse your YouTube content making. Try to give it. Oh, okay. Well, I messed up. You know I can use this, you know? Right here on my right hand. Do you want this? What? I've had it. No witnesses. Looks like we lost another one. Oh, looks like we have to find another one. Oh look! Conveniently says staying. You will be the one then. Okay, first I need to find some flowers. Oh wait, look! Flowers! I totally did not forget to record. And now... How do you do this? Wait. Oh. You're just staring. What does that mean? Hey, there you go. Now, flashbacks. Okay, good, great idea. Okay, that's done. locations. Oh. Ah, nice. But you won't be staying on it any longer. Yes, yes. Okay, okay. It's a girl! Let's call her Al. Hello there. You're going to be the uncle of this baby. I'm gonna get a sister too. So the baby can have an aunt. Hello everyone. Look, an aunt. I bet that was painful for a lot of Minecraft players. What happens if I give her an axe? So you chop some wood. Chopping. Really? Oh! Yeah, why is it taking so long? So we're gonna leave the home now. We need to find lava pool. Where's water? Oh my.
Execute order 66.
Wait, what? What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? No, 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 no.
Well, you were the chosen one!
What? What? No, 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 no. Creepy. Oh. Ah. Looks like your aunt died, little one. Okay. Yes. You found. Hey. Little one. Hey. Look at that. Hey. More dogs. More. More dogs. Yes. Now this is a family. I was getting impatient and at this point nothing was going on, so I had to make my own nether portal to see if they could go through. Where's my dogs? Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, it worked! Let me see. Where are they? Where did they actually go? Okay guys, that's gonna be it, because this pal has died. So now put in the comments below of what kind of things I should do with this mod too, and like, subscribe, and God bless. Goodbye. I'm going to drop into lava now. Goodbye.